Meet Boity Thulo's new family member. Her name is Nala. South African reality television star and musician, Boity has a new member of her family. The hitmaker showed off her new puppy named Nala on her social media stories, introducing the dog as her new baby. Boity has two other Pomeranian dogs in Asante and Zana. Speaking about babies, back in June 2021, she had her mother thinking that she was pregnant after she lied to her about being pregnant. Boity Thulo was so excited that she started crying and hugged the star. After finding out that her daughter was lying, she smacked her. "I lied to my mom saying I'm pregnant and she started crying and hugging me. I felt so bad I told her I'm joking and she smacked me. At least I now know," tweeted Boity. This past Friday, she was a guest on La Sizewi's popular show. During the episode, La Sizewi asked her how she felt when her ex Casper Nyovest revealed that he cheated on her through a song. Reluctant at first, she did admit that she felt embarrassed at the time. "You want to drag me back to 7 years ago? It's been so long. Obviously, I am a human being and I didn't find out through the song, I just didn't know that he was gonna put it in a song. I was embarrassed," she said. Although she knew about this before the release of the record, she said that no one wants people to know about their business. "No one wants people knowing. Even though he did not mention names, it's like obviously, you could pick up that it is," she added. Boity Thulo is cool with her ex because she was in love when she got into a relationship with them. Just because things didn't work out, she doesn't see the need to vilify them. "Because at that point I choose you, I loved you. I don't want to treat you like now you are some devil. It's like, you know, I have to also take some responsibility because I was there. At the time it hurt, but we have grown up now, we are all homies now, we are good." When asked who was the best among all her exes, she admitted that Kayad Langa takes the cup. "As a matter of fact, I will answer it and I will say because we are best friends now and we have the most fantastic friendship, I have not a single regret because it was great, it was fun. Yeah, I think Kaya is fantastic, we all love Kaya," she said in part. Brought to you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.